Yes, there's some people who need to remember that they need to reach to gravity and stick down here because, hey, the clouds can be deceiving. What's going on, my dear?
Well, so now, I like the advice.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in Form 4 right now.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there's my classmate. I'm seriously in love with her.
Okay.
I've tried telling her, I understand, but I'm not afford to concentrate on exams right now, but it's evident as an umstana many maliza. So I really don't know what to do because sa zingine najipatata nafanya classwork.
Oh, anakupatia homework yake, wewe unamfanyia ama unajileta, you go and ask her how you do it?
Sa zingine najiofa to just because I want to see her, be next to her.
So I take it your day bugs, eh?
I can't barely even revise for my papers ni mwenyewe.
Lakini you have time to revise for her and do her homeworks.
Hey, ile ni kifikia. Since we're doing the same thing, bado pia mimi nitakuwa nasoma for myself.
Sasa wewe.
Siwezi nafikiria tu msichana kila wakati.
Yes, the girl is beautiful, but this puppy love, you're looking at her, you're staring at her, she's nice to you because you're her classmate. Can you concentrate? Because guess what? When you fail, she'll want nothing to do with you.
But I've tried. No matter how hard I need to concentrate.
Let me tell you, my brother. Skiza, bro.
Yo.
And take it from, a man, a guy who was in high school, a guy who fell in love in high school. This is what I call high school love. And the moment you guys graduate, mkimaliza... Form 4, mfunge shule hivi, huo dema atakusahau, pia utamsahau. Hizo masaidi.
Inamaanisha hata niwache kuongea naye.
Ataka kama if that's what it takes, sawa. Wachana naye. Because she's bad for you, if she's making you lose concentration in class, if she's taking advantage of you,
how
unamfanyia homework yake? Boss.
Listen, my dear, it starts with you. If you can't fix yourself, she's not done anything wrong to you. She just exists. You go there and you provide services that nobody asked you for. You,
I understand
you.
Where Kaleche is coming from, but my
I
point
like
is very...
Her.
Boss,
I
listen.
Like her.
Listen to your elders.
I'm
you know where... I understand where Kaleche is coming from. I know she's at a jaribu ku defend you, but that's not the issue here. The issue is very simple.
Yep.
That chick does not love you. High school love never lasts, so forget about it.
So.
Get out of here.
Because
it's very simple. You tell me of one high school love. That has lasted.
Si kuna watu
the moment hiyo shule munamaliza hivi ama munafunga munaenda holidays, she forgets about you.
There are people
you equally
who
should forget about them. It's as simple as that.
My problem.
Shule watu wanafaa kwenda kusoma.
My problem with this guy is even you've heard the way he's not even listening to you as you're talking to him.
Yeah, because he's confused.
He wakened in his own cloud by himself. The problem is he's alone, complaining here that I do her work. Who told you to go do? You take yourself there to go do things that nobody asked you to do. You suffer. You're yako. Good morning, kids.
Morning, Kalete.
Yo.
Papa, uyu mtoto wa form 4.
Yeah.
Ambiwe hii mambo haitoroki.
Mapenzi ya itaisha,
lakini hiyo exam ya form 4
itaisha
na ataanguka, na mimi niko campus. Huyo msichana mwenye ataanguka exam, mimi nitamchukua. Yes, juu atapata wapi msichana?
Oh, a guy can take a chick who's failed, but not the other way around.
Yeah, the other way around it's tricky.
Oni, karete mbono na ndanganya mwingine. Yes.
Ati ndanganya mwingine?
Eh, apote, safi. Wacha nikuambia, sijai sikia alafu ya high school, inatoka ungeti ya high school. Ni kweli ama uongo?
Inambakingi huko sule.
Oh.
Ndiyo mimi nashukuru Mungu nilikuwa bonding ya mamboys.
Inaishia huko kwa ndainio, huko, kitchen huko.
Asante, mwame.
What does this happen?
Ravi high school inaishia huko kwa dining.
Why is for food?
Atasi kwa dormitory.
Kwa dining.